Nowadays we are too much into entertainment. I'm not into entertainment business. But devil is a liar. I'm not gonna use the altar of God for entertainment, but the altar of God is a holy place. It's a holy place. This altar is a place that I call as a place of exchange.
Yes.
I thank God for the ministers that blessed my heart tonight with your ministries. May the Lord continue to bless you. I acknowledge you tonight. Come on, put your hands together once again for all of you. Can I just for one moment allow some of the things that's in my spirit just to be released and to be a blessing to you? Is it fine? I think I'm going to try and be done within 10 or 15 minutes. Is it okay?
Thank you, Apostle.
Amen. Because I'm mindful of the fact that some of you have to go to work tomorrow. But do you know that when we get to the place where we can just celebrate Him right through the night, that hulle wat môre oggend die verbeure jou pad werk toe sal sien die mense is nog besig. As iemand saam met my wie verlang na daai taal? Amen. Folk, can we get rid of all the entertainment in the house of God?
Amen.
Can we get to the place where we minister so that our sacrifices become acceptable to Him? Can we get to the place where we forget about the competition and the way I want to do things, that I will be like a John that says, there is the Lamb of God. He must increase and I must decrease. Is somebody with me tonight? Can we get to the place where John saw Jesus, even though his disciples followed him? When John saw Jesus, John was the man, but to Jesus appeared to say, John, behold the Lamb. Can we honor one another that way? When we get to the place where we respect and appreciate one another. Yes. As iemand saam met my, kom ons sit ons hande by mekaar vir ons eie MC. I see the sincerity, I see how sincere you are.
Yes.
I see how genuine you are. I see how you express the heart of God in what you are doing. May the Lord continue to bless you.
Amen.
Amen. Erken al die leiders wat saam met my gekom het. Ek gaan hulle by almal kom, Pastor Trevor, Pastor Lemele, en dan my sisters wat hier is, en my geliefde geestelike kinders wat hier is. Die Here seën vir julle. Kom ek met put our hands together. The only thing I'm doing is their father in the faith. I'm building Christ in them.
Apostle.
Is somebody with me tonight?
Yes.
I'm not at the place where I want to be a lord or lord over them or do funny things, but my responsibility is to build Christ in them.
Amen.
So that when I'm not there, they contend with enemy in the gates. So that they will be able to speak to the demonic forces. Yes. Of the city of Cape Town. Are we together, church? We need sons that can reflect glory back into the earth. Earth is suffering and earth is groaning and pain because of blood. Yesterday they buried a young girl in Alsace River because of a silly thing that happened. Maar wie stem saam met my as iemand op daai man se pad kon gekom het wat die kerkmense nou ook noem as 'n moordenaar en 'n verkrachter? Weet jy wat? Hy Jesus nodig. You know, if we can restore the relationship between sons and father in the house of God, we deal with rejection, we deal with your abuse, we deal with what you've been through in your young life, we uproot certain things, we bring you to the place, the altar, where you can be restored again, so that you become a whole person, and you begin to minister with the love of the Lord that is in your life, then there will be no thing in your life about violence and those type of things. I wish they can just come in, the gangsters, as iemand saam met my vandag, because by the kruis hier die koortie ontmoet ek Jesus, daar by die kruis ontmoet ek hom, hier op die straat nie, as iemand saam met my, daar is nog kracht in die bloed van Jesus, om die gevaarlijkste misdadiger los te maken. Ek sê daar is nog kracht in die bloed van Jesus. ask me maybe on another day why I'm saying in the kingdom where we're going. I believe that when we come together, church, we need more discipline in the house of the Lord. I believe that even when someone opens, we're talking about worship at the altar. Are we together?
Worship.
So we have to deal with some things that's not of God. But in the lives of some believers, so that when we get to the altar, immediately the cloud will descend. And when the glory of the Lord fills the place, that God in man a departed gehaal. Maar die grote God daar op. As iemand samen met mij vanavond. But we have to deal with some things in the house of God. Some people come, they don't mind anymore. Ons open met gebed, dan praat sommige mensen met elkaar. Maar ons praat met een grote God. Ons open met gebed, de mensen dan laat open die diensten. Dan wil hulle nog hier krap en daar krap. Maar iemand is bezig om te bid. Can we get the order right? Can we get back to reverencing this great God? We're talking about worshiping at the altar. Can we get to the place once again waar ons is so makkelijk in naam van die Here eindelijk gebruik het? Mensen gebruik God's naam en hulle spot jy as Here die en Here die. When I utter that name is asof iets wonderwerk gebeur. Ek kan nie die naam in vain gebruik het, want die naam is God. Soevereine naam. People make jokes from the pulpit. We're talking about worshiping at the altar. Some preachers, before they preach, they first have to share two or three jokes from a holy altar. Waar Jesus gesterf het, waar hy die bitter beker gedrink het, waar hy die prys betaal het. As mense deesdae, they become so familiar with the things of God because they don't know the God who's the creator of the universe. We deal with some things. Can we deal with some things? Geef van mij net een beetje die stem preek vrees vir my. Can we deal with some things? Is it fine? We get to the place nowadays where people come and they as if they have arrived as my manne en as my vrouwe en as pedestals wat geprepared word. I'm agreeing with honor. I know you have to honor. Don't get me wrong. But we, some people worship people not even in the way we say worship this great God. Are we together, church? When I talk about that name, when I mention that name, when Isaiah, the Bible says in Isaiah 6, what's this? The Bible says, Isaiah said, I said, I saw the Lord high and lifted up. Bible says the throne of his robe filled the temple. And Isaiah immediately said, I'm a sinful man.
Yes.
I'm dwelling amongst the sinful people.
Yes.
When we worship at the altar, immediately we become, like my sister said, we become so lost in his presence. Because we know that tomorrow we will not be able to make it without him. We know that we need him in May, in June, in August.
Yeah.
We need him every month of the year. Are we together, church?
Amen.
We have to get to the place even if you invite me to your event. I come with so much reverence. Number one, I respect the order. Number two, I respect all the people. I respect their time. Number three, when I minister, I'm also willing to be ministered to. Talking about worship at the altar. We once again, we begin to realize there's only one main man and his name is Jesus.
Jesus.
I'm not interested in entertainment. I'm not interested in that because entertainment couldn't save me. Ons kan nie die goddelike standaarde afbring tot op 'n vlak wat so laag is. Dis hoekom baie name van profete is uit daar, maar niemand weet wat regtig in Kaap in die geestelike riem gebeur het. Niemand weet regtig waar wat is die up-to-date woord vir Suid-Afrika om op te stap soos Daniel gestap het na Nebukadneser toe om te sê president Cyril Ramaphosa, so sê die Here van die leerskap. Some of us don't do justice to the offices that we have because we spend too little time presence. Is somebody with me tonight? We have to get to the place once again. You know Jesus takes you faith. And I say that. I say the volgende Jerusalem. As hy mag geweet het hoeveel kere ek van jou by mekaar wil gemaak het. Soos hy het haar kijkens. Ek staan hier vanavond en ek dink Kaapstad, Suid-Afrika. As jylle mag geweet het hoeveel kere die Heere jylle wil. As iemand saam met my vanavond. To the place once again that if my relationship, my heart, this is what the company saying, and the Bible says, if your heart is with my heart is with your heart, then give me your hand. Nowadays, kittele mekaar se hande, maar hulle harte is eers. Bible says in the book of Acts that they were cut to the heart. Nowadays we speak a word, but people play on their phones. They don't fear this great God anymore. Nowadays people are on calls in the presence of the Lord. Let me bring you to a place where really God wants us to be. Do you think that's the presence of God? Do you think it's the presence of God when you can still play with your phone? When you can still be nasty with someone? When you can still sit with someone that you cannot forgive? Do you think that's the presence of God? Oh.